Hi, my name is Paul Holland and I'm from Little Rock, Arkansas, and the helicopter I'm flying today is a Black, or actually an SH-60 Seahawk. The original fuselage was a Funkey Black Hawk fuselage that I modified into the Seahawk configuration, bringing the tail gear up to the midsection, and then the different scale details, mirrors, radomes, things like that. And then also doing the paint scheme of the HSL 49 Scorpion Squadron with the red tail and the Scorpion on the tail. The mechanics are a T-Rex 600 using the 600M motor and a 100-amp speed controller. It has a tail reduction system from Starwood Models that actually takes it from a belt drive, drops it down into a flex drive, and runs out to the tail. The stab is not a flying stab, it is a fixed stab. And it's a good flying model. Basically, the all-up weight's about 8 pounds running on a six-cell system. Radio gear, I'm running a JR9303 transmitter with a Spectrum 9-channel receiver on board.